clear a path?
No.
No. Made it anyway, didn't he? He's unreal. He figured, why not?
The crowd needed something to cheer about.
I don't blame them.
Even though it doesn't count, they're on their feet. Kobe says, you want to see something? Watch. Contact. Let me throw it up. I know I can throw it in and off the glass. Count it. They're calling
it
clear
is
path.
Going to be clear path. That's why I asked right away, because he was leaving Brandon Roy. And there'll be free throws for Kobe and the Laker ball when we come back.
Wow, what a play by number 24. I mean, just showing that he might not be too tired to do that. He got in the same time as everybody else this morning, and Kobe with the steal gets the foul and says, hey, let me excite the crowd a little bit as I throw it up and throw it in.
Yeah, the play by Kobe, a sensational one, taking it away from Brandon Roy. And let's look back at it now with the actual sound from down on the floor when it occurred. So naturally, here's a whistle. I don't know. I'm just going to throw it up there anyway.
Hey, well, you know what I like most about that play is the response Kobe had after it went in. It's like, well, what's the big deal? I do this all the time. This is what